réalisateur de Raman Raghav 2.0, Anurag Kashyap.
There was a serial killer, his name was Raman Raghav, in India in the 60s, and he killed 41 people on the streets. This film is not about him. In this film, is coming from a very, very low, after a very low point, we kind of got together and we decided we'll go and jump into this, and we actually did that. And I think it's been a great ride. I hope this coming here is the beginning of it. Thank you so much.
I just